It's you.
Have you heard from Katsu? Ijigata is intent on getting back at the Satsuma Choshu Alliance for what was done to Kondo. The fool is beyond listening to reason. In fact, he's even gone so far as to drive us all out from the outpost. Katsu mentioned something about Saito willing to help. However, it appears Lord Katamori has called him away. This is when Katsu is trying to prevent an all-out battle for Edo. Should the Shinsengumi wage war, I fear that all his efforts will have been wasted. We may have to stop them by force, but they're already stocking up on heavy artillery. Getting involved now would surely result in retaliation. That said, with your help, we might stand a chance. I beg of you, talk to Ijigata. I'm counting on you. Be sure to tread carefully.
Hey!
have to get the Hitsi Castle. You have to come through me first.
Why are you in the hallway, damn you? I'll defeat you this time. For my honor.
And for Quando!
To battle!
Like a predator hunting prey. That's interesting.
Even if I am to die here today, you hear me?
Kondo wanted us to live, Hijigata. You mustn't forget the mission he entrusted to us on that day.
Asked us to become samurai for a new age. If we are to die here like dogs, will the true meaning of his words be lost forever?
I think we should look for the answer to that question together, Hijigata. Besides, you can always die later.
Yes. It seems I need to calm my mind. We won't start a fight for selfish reasons. That is my promise as the vice captain of the Shinsengumi. I shall now go and calm my troops. They must be pretty worked up. But remember, all of us fully intend to fight and die like true samurai. So the next time we fight, it will be to the death. Until then, if you have any business to discuss with us, we will receive you here.
Good things come to those who wait. I knew you would come. It must be fate. Do I? It's just I've come to some important decisions about a lot of things. In any case, there is something that I'd like to talk to you about. I've already picked out the place. Well, will you come with me? Wonderful. Let us be on our way then. Say, mind if I tell you a bit about my past while we walk? Years ago, I worked as a day laborer at Edo Castle. While there, I happened into the employ of a generous nobleman. Those days are long gone, but I really had it good. You know, it so happens that it was snowing on that day also. We are almost there. You'll know it when you see it. Right. Let's stop here, shall we? I believe you are already quite familiar with this spot. Indeed. This is the place where Lord Yi was attacked. By you, no less. I don't make mistakes. It's my business to know things after all. Like how there was a veiled edge amongst the men who attacked Lord Yi at the Sakurada Gate. And that it was a veiled edge who murdered him. You see, all this time I've been watching you, testing your strength. And my suspicions have been confirmed. You are that veiled edge. So I ask you, who was it that murdered my lord? What? Your blade twin? Then you must tell me the rogue's whereabouts this instant! Let's go, Veilbear! Enemy of Lord Yi! What's wrong, Veilbear? That all you got? What's wrong, Veiled Edge? Why won't you finish the job? Wonderful. Not that it matters, seeing as I've lost. But let me ask you one thing. What are your true feelings about Lord Yi? Tell me, did his death accomplish anything? Really? You believe my lord accomplished that? So his death was not in vain. Thank you. I promise to not speak a word of what has happened here today. The public will be better for it. As will you, I imagine. Naturally, I will make no mention of it in my writing either. Good question. With Lord Oi gone, I have no further ties to the Shogunate. Who knows? I may open up a used bookstore and then continue peddling information on the side. But I do hope we will meet again someday, if the fates allow.